Adrian Adonis, and Dick Murdoch. In a moment now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll take you to a very special interview. I'm sure you will grant that the interviewee is one of the most unusual individuals you will ever see, indeed, in professional wrestling. Let's take you now to Mean Gene Okerlund and his guest, George the Animal Steele, with manager Mr. Fuji.
Stay tuned, fans. More exciting action coming your way in just a moment or two. I have got to compliment this gentleman, the latest acquisition of Mr. Fuji, the veteran, ring veteran, I might add, from Osaka, Japan. The latest acquisition, and somewhat of a surprise to me, but you're not one for, you know, being a mystery man, necessarily. But George the Animal Steele, I must say, in all due respect, Mr. Fuji, is something else.
All around America, all around the world. Word of mouth travel very, very fast, You're listening, Listening about animal. George the Animal.
You know, I've got to compliment you. You look just fantastic in beautiful attire. Resplendent, I think, is the word.
Domo arigato, Animals, please come in. Sure, all American.
Hold it just a second here. George the Animal Steele, 288-pounder, Detroit, Michigan.
Well, you stop talking. Please continue talking.
Is there a possibility that I can communicate with your man here, the Animal Steele?
Just a minute. It is only me, Mr. Fuji, that can communicate with Animal. Why?
I wouldn't.
Because of mind to mind. And he's looking my eyes. That he's looking. Yeah? You see, huh? You see.
Is there a chance that I can get him to say something? Please, Mr. Fuji, I'd like to, if at all.
Not a minute, just a minute. Not right now. Not right now. I must also talk about my man, how great he is. But now, Animal, please say something to people.
I would like that.
Please.
Apparently, we're going to get him to say something. What? Oh, my. Look. Whoa. Can he say something, please?
Tell you. Yanio.
Say something.
Thank you. Stay tuned. We're going to be right back. I can't believe it. Something else. Really.
With exciting wrestling action.